doing it very, very academically. What I'm going to do now is not very different content-wise, but the forum is very different. As a social science student, I have a very hard time in class. I have a very hard time with conferences. I have a very hard time with writing papers. I feel like I love the knowledge very much, but I want to express it differently. And as Sandy was saying this morning, we want to focus on the youth. And the youth do express themselves in different ways. There is not one way to express social sciences. And so, I'm going to start with a poem that I wrote around 3 years ago. So I was 17 when I wrote this poem. And it was the start of my questioning about nationalism, my Cartesian doubt. So I was 17 and I was trying to, you know, approach nationalism as a 17-year-old. And this is what the poem, and the poem does have a lot of simplistic ideas because I was a bit younger and I wasn't in social sciences yet. But it's always good to trace back the progression. For those of you on the right, يعني يمين سمعين كله تمام؟ حاضر من عيوني العربي جاي العربي جاي عطيه فرصة العربي العربي حيطلع بس عطيه فرصة العربية فصيحة حتطلع كمان بس لا تشعر انت ليش؟
لهجة شمة
اوكي I am no Palestinian. I am no Palestinian. I am no courageous, fearless, valorous, gallant, proud, adventurous, selfless patriot. I am a sovereign exile, expressing my thoughts in all languages but mine. Hi, I am Palestinian. Salut, je suis Palestinien. Oi, eu sou Palestina. I cut my mother tongue in half. نصبت المبتدأ والعمد أو الخبر كسرت الضمة التي ضمت ما بينا Palestinian poet Rabib Ziyadeh was right when she said Allow me to speak my Arab tongue before they occupy my language as well Allow me to speak my Arab tongue before they occupy my language as well Well, there I must add Allow me to be the Arab that I am Allow me my right to learn, to travel, to pray. Allow me to walk through any foreign street without having to feel this shame, without having to think twice about my clothes, my face, my name, or the visa. Or the goddamn visa. I have to work day and night for it to play. Because at the end of the day, I am not the one to blame. I am not the one to blame for Bin Laden or 9/11 and all your other schemes and games. I am just a soul in exile. I am no hall of fame. I have to opt to be someone I am not just a fit in your frame. Despite the agony I went through, despite the struggles I overcame, despite the diplomas, the degrees, the awards I acclaim, I am still no Palestinian. I am still no Palestinian. No matter how many I love Palestine stickers I stick on my car. No matter how many times I cry over Gaza and argue over the Israeli settlements. No matter how many times I curse the Zionists, blame the media, and swear at all the Arab leaders, I am no Palestinian. Even if I memorize the names of all the Palestinian cities, even if I recite Mahmoud Darwish's poetry and draw Alhamdulillah on my walls, and even as I stand here tonight in front of you all, I am no Palestinian. Ana mish Palestinian. And I might never, ever be. And that's exactly what makes the Palestinian in me. Thank you. So once again, this is the start of deconstructing nationalism. A 17-year-old thinking about nationalism. This is the result. The next poem touches on the same theme, is in French and Arabic. But you can speak. just a bit like. Table rase. Table rase. Prenez tout ce que je sais.
cherchez pas à savoir qu'est-ce qui est écrit sur mes papiers, je suis personne. Je suis personne, un nomade, une âme perdue, un Saint-Esprit nomadisé. Je suis la langue sans maître, sans même. Je suis l'arabe, le persan, le latin, le germanique, je suis la langue non maîtrisée. La wakana li ala l'ordi, ajibu mwakana fi sama. Ghaibatun, hurratun adra. La wakana li ala l'ordi, ajibu mwakana fi sama. Ghaibatun, sufiyatun adra. Tamtaddu bi bout'in ala arja'il azraqin la nihaki. Je suis la neige, le désert, je suis la terre, l'univers, je suis le calme des océans, des mers. Je suis les mots qui se suivent dans un père. Anna Darwish, I am Po, je suis Voltaire. La afrahu kalam al-manabir. La afrahu al-kawa'id wal-awamir. Lestu dusturan wa lestu hamam al-salam. Anna Ibrahimu, uhaqimu jahla al-asnam. Anna kawkabun durriyun yuqadu min hibri. The Brazilians are here, I see them. Hello. So this one's for you guys. Same topic, expressed in a different language. I wrote this poem in Brazil to a Brazilian audience. No way that he. No veio de lá. Não preciso vir. Só preciso ser. Estar. Eu falo árabe, mas prefiro o idioma do mar. E às vezes no silêncio nem preciso falar. Eu sou ninguém. Sou um pensamento passageiro, sou a forma do ar. O mundo tenta me definir, me colocar nessas caixas. Ele quer me encaixar. Muçulmana, ela tem grana. Ela vem do Oriente Médio, e a burca ela deve usar. Ela é árabe, mulher, oprimida, ela veio para o Brasil para se libertar. Eu sou ninguém. Eu sou você. Você é eu, mas eles me ensinaram a julgar. Brasileiro, caro feio, sou joga futebol, lança samba, bora nas favelas, fuma maconha, e corrupto, e perigoso, não vá para esse lugar. Mas hoje estou aqui. Com vocês, eu me descobri de novo nesse olhar e nesse olhar. Tento entender no lugar de criticar. Tento entender até os cabelos do Neymar. Eu sou ninguém. Apenas um ser humano. Nesse mundo tão grande, tão pequeno, tento me achar e não procuro no globo, News. Procuro assim. Procuro no céu, nos árvores, nas ruas, nos livros. Para no final me achar em vocês. Obrigada. This poem that I'm going to recite next is the epitome of my struggle, my linguistic struggle. I think in English, I dream in English. I studied in an American school. And I realize that my relationship with the Arabic language is very, very, it's a very distant relationship. I don't feel anything when I speak in Fusha. So this poem is going to start in English and then slowly move into Arabic, as if I discovered the Arabic language in the poem. This. And I'm going to be singing, so I apologize. My name is Farah, which is the Arabic word for happiness. Or shall I say, happiness.
Joy.
But please do call me Farah, even if you have some trouble with the H sound. Farah. Farah. Like the wind rustling jasmine trees and homes. Like rubble in Haifa, farah, guttural, like pain. Because in Arabic, even happiness hurts. In Arabic, happiness grazes the throat like huzun, sadness, or hasad, envy. The These letters play my vocal cords like an old wooden oud left to rust. These letters play my vocal cords like an old wooden oud left to rust. These letters slowly burn like Ibn Rushd's writings into dust, and I sit there watching them. And I sit there watching them as they turn into smoke, as they rise into smoke. Hookah smoke. 20th century Orientalism smoke, golden harem smoke, smoke that rises and falls like empires. I sit there watching them submerged in contradiction. Let us live in the eyes of the night. Let us live in the eyes of the night. Yalla na'ish fayum illi. Yalla na'ish fayum illi. Wal'ud bishams ta'ali ta'ali ta'ali.
بعدما رأيتك تكتبين من الشمال إلى اليمين هجرتك.
إلي أنغام عود عود إلى أذني أذان، فلساني أرض محتلة وأنت الشعب الخلفي، فعودي الآن. تعلمت العراق في مدرسة أمريكية، ترجمت النصوص إلى الإنجليزية لأفهمها. على المقاعد الخشبية ساعتان في الأسبوع تكفيان. أضعت في القواعد وفي الحفظ بعيداً عن البديع والبيان. أضعت فيما بين ورقة تسجيل وورقة امتحان. وكم يعجز قلمي عن الكتابة، وكم يتلعثم لساني. تتعثر في فمي أبيات الشعر وآيات القرآن، وما زلنا نردد أن البحر في أحشائه الدر كامل. في صفوف مدارس نستورد مناهج تعليمية. يا بحر، يا بحر غرق غواصوكِ وصرخ ذرارك القرصان. يا بحر أحمده التاريخ فعودي إلي طوفان لأركب حروفك سترا وأبهر. لأركب حروفك سترا وأبهر. ويصبح الشعر ذاكرة ونسيان. لأركب حروفك سفنا وأبحر. ويصبح الشعر وطنا كل الأوطان، فعودي إلي، عودي إلي أنها عود، عودي إلى أذني أذان، فلساني أرض محتلة وأنت الشعب المنفي، فعودي الآن لتكتب سطورنا من اليمين.